So we gotta come through the field a little bit here. Hopefully we can get her done.
Mic check.
Nope, can't hear you.
You are good.
Thanks.
Alright guys, 360 non-wing at Volusia. It could be interesting. I don't know. I know I'm a lot faster than what I qualified, so we'll have to see if we can get through the field. I don't know, this is going to be scary.
Good job. You can't even match your gas on the start with that wreck.
Alright, we're moved up a spot. No, no, we didn't. Let the 11 car by. Ah, the 11 car. One lap down. Getting his lap back. No? I'm really confused on to what that 11 car is doing. Whoops!
Are you an idiot, or what's your major malfunction?
What are you doing?
Well, not doing so well in safety rating on this one, are we? Alright. Well, we kind of needed the yellow to get caught up, but I don't know what we got.
Fuck off, lady.
Holy crap. I think we just smashed our car all to hell. If this race could just go ahead and finish under yellow, that'd be great. I don't know who I just smashed into, but that hurt. Plenty of fuel. Well, no meatballs. So, should be good on that. But I'm sure we've bent something. The car's going to be super tight. I don't know. That sucked. Boom, we got second.
Good work, Jeff.
Thank you. My SR took a huge hit, but...
Yeah, 4X I got was for, like, contacts, like, I never even felt.
Yeah, I accidentally got into you on the start. Sorry about that.
I'm not complaining about that. I mean, honestly, it's so stinking sensitive on this stuff. You bump somebody, nobody even feels it, and it counts as an X.
Yeah, I mean, I agree with 100%. I went back and looked at it. We just barely even touched.
What a finish, huh? I'll take second.